Hello everyone, our today's topic is about lipid-lowering drugs. These drugs are used to lower the LDL and cholesterol level in the body. The mnemonic for the classification of lipid-lowering drug is FRIENDS. And FRIENDS stands for fibrates, resin, azetamip, niacin, and drugs that inhibit HMG-CoA reductase enzyme. That was all about lipid-lowering drugs. Hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notification of my next videos.